true? We're settling EOS.
We've thought that before.
But EOS is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syaks, Kendros's aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
I know, I'm pretty exciting.
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne.
Certainly. The initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley. I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
You're welcome, buddy. Okay. Let me go ahead and save this game now. I'm just going to alternate between these two saves so that I can redo an episode if I need to. So far, I haven't needed to, so that's good. It's a cultural exchange. Oh, it's like a cultural museum or something. Where's the Quarians? Oh, I guess they didn't have any. Alright, what do we got here? Adriana, we got some stuff up here. Right, let's go here first. Splat. Okay, that's not the way.
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these vaults from the surface?
Ryder, if you will.
Nah, Rachni engineered mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows probably had the same idea. Wouldn't mind a seismometer reading, though. Sam, any chance?
Hey.
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Yeah.
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?
Sounds like a bonus to me. So where's the thing? Oh no, I don't need to do that. Where's... You see the prototypes on a table? Where's the thingy? Give me the thingy. Where is it? Oh well.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
Sam likes new experiences. It'll be an opportunity to encounter math homework.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into Sam node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
I will, thank you. Ah, this is it. I suppose. Hey, buddy?
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
I could.
What conservation effort?
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
I think so. Now, what terminal are we talking about? Stuff on here? Yep. So we've done that. Now there's some stuff over here.
These power outs just make no sense.
What's up, buddy?
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
That's what Pathfinder's eye means. It means scan things. But nothing's showing up. Alright. Well. Let's see. Back to the tech lab, apparently. You make no sense.
This is kept DNA. Pathfinder Ryder. Are you sure the scan isn't contaminated?
Another challenge, Professor.
Sam, we need more data on life in the cluster. Whatever you can find.
You, isn't it?
I'm Chief Garth, founder of the initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center. Please have a look around.
I am, thank you.
We hope you'll enjoy learning about the rich diversity of people who have arrived from the Milky Way galaxy.
Huh. Center turned up clean, huh? Or is it just that it's back upstairs?
Don't hesitate to speak to one of our medicine
team. Another power short.
Welcome to the Cultural Exchange Center. Please have a look around. We're just getting things up and running.
Mm-hmm. Super. Cryo Bay? I don't know. Let's work on this other thing first, I guess. There's nothing left in this area anyway. Okay. Onward, though. To ops.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS.
Okay. So up there, and over there. All right.
This is Abbott. Our first outpost, Prodromus, has confirmed full deployment on the EO.
An animal did this?
Affirmative. I am able to track it.
Are you?
Times have I told you this story?
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count? Rushan, that's not funny.
Huh. It's like a creepy spider thing.
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Alert Professor Hurek to come secure it.
Got it.
Pathfinder, thanks for helping Raj and Zara find Atkins. He's not getting out of lockup for a while.
No problem.
Good job on the outpost. Maybe Addison will lighten up.
What do you mean?
She's been pretty upset about not having an initiative outpost established yet. Understandable, if you ask me. I'm just glad she's got work to focus on now.
Agreed.
Nothing more for now.
Good luck out there.
I think I'm supposed to talk to somebody up here. Actually, before I do that, there was something else over here. I feel like I should maybe do that first. Just because I like to do side quests first.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend?
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you. I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos Rider. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder.
Right.
Painful. Level up. Woo!
Ryder? This is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can, Hyperion Medbay.
Alrighty.
We'll do.
So after
Pathfinder,
game...
We are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Yeah, I know.
Right. She had something that could help with her job.
So after stuff froze up at the end of the last one there, I ended up scanning the planets in this system as well and got some bonus XP there. So I've got 2 level ups worth of skill points to spend now, it looks like. Where am I? You've had a year
about it. It's the Scourge, oops. Director Tan. Its origin defies all known explanation. How? We've brought all that equipment along.
Okay. Okay, yep. So let's do this now. Vlad.
Please address concerns first with Director Addison. One must obey protocol.
Meh. Protocol can stuff itself.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Right. Who's Brekka? Oh, that's Vlad. Okay.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Oh, that's all.
Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
So, I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things, lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs, and eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people, and how all our lives begin.
Clear enough.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
The way this guy talks, jeez. Shaping the initiative at your leisure. Okay. No rewards to collect. No perks unlocked. Huh. Well, we started with science, but we're gonna need at least some military. One point available. Okay. I don't want to test defenses. I want to defend our stuff. Okay, research points is nice. Ooh, selection of miniatures at regular intervals, yes. Yes, do that. Give me some miners. Okay. Nice. Can live with that. Now they keep telling me about a journalist. Where's this journalist at? Well, I guess I'll find out on my way out of here.
Got it, boss. I'll send the usual warning to the bar.
Let's talk a little bit with some other people and see if there's any more side quests coming up.
Ryder, we exiled the prisoner, Nilkin. Tough decision based on what you uncovered on Eos. His wife, Mariette, insisted on going with him.
It's hard to let go of someone you love.
So it seems. It'll be a tough life out there for her. For them.
Yep.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Well, let's see what happens to them next time I run across. If they're gonna immediately shoot me on sight or not.
A broken arm doesn't lie.
What are you guys doing here?
I told you she fell.
The doc says that break is a textbook case of being hit with biotics. Hard.
Then they're lying too, because she fell.
Did you come 2 million light years to be a scumbag abuser? Or do you want to grow a spine and admit you fucked up?
If he's interrogating her, why is he in there? That's weird. Oh well. Okay, I don't think there's anything else going on here, so let's head back over. Oh, but also, okay, they want me to go to a new system, but okay, I'm supposed to scan wildlife. I already did that, but that's sort of ongoing. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to do that. Right. Do I check this? Yeah. Okay. All right.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is
I have no idea where this journalist thing was supposed to be.
It's you.
Yeah, it's me. You got a problem?
You, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Yeah?
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem.
Not anymore.
We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Well, nobody forced you to come along.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Yeah, screw you two. I didn't do no nothing to no nobodies. Talk to you again.
Pathfinder?
Or not.
Have to go now. See you later.
Talk to you later.
Alright, let's talk to Sam first. You're in here. Alright. Talk to me, Cerberus.
Welcome back, Scott.
Dr. Arbordana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun.
Equations complete.
Hey, what the? Sam!
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Oh no.
Sam?
Malware.
The testing to clone command manifest code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction or... Sam, you trying to show me something?
Huh. Tamper with.
These consoles, is that it? Okay, I think I got it.
Do I? I don't know.
Okay, I think I got it.
Are you sure? Because I'm not so sure.
Sam, talk to me!
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sure.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
You'd need a crack AI programmer to create a virus like that.
Yes. Only my unique adaptions prevented permanent damage.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
You're in trouble now, Doc. I'm gonna get your ass. First, I need to check in with Cryo. If I can remember where the hell it is. Is it this? No. Let's talk to you, though.
Ryder.
What's up?
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Sam Note are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alex's quarters. You have access now.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
I wish you were still here. There's so much you could have taught me.
You'll do fine. You're off to a good start. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
You might want to work on having a facial expression or two.
Thanks for the talk.
All right. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
Uh-huh. Where's Cryo? It was actually a quest, though, was it? I don't think it was. The guy clearly wanted me to come to Medbay and check in on Sarah. Was it over here? That's it? Nope. Yeah. I get so lost in this place. Not here because it's my dad's room, right? It's not. No. Keep getting lost with the Cryo Bay. Maybe it's through another tram spot. Is that what it was? It is. Yeah. Okay. That's why it keeps throwing me off. I always thought it was connected to this spot.
A few answers, as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is Agent S.
Agent S? That's quite a name.
Once we gather a few more colonists, we'll be taking you over to the Nexus. You'll need to clear immigration.
This is not good.
All right, Doc. What's up? Hey, is that Sarah? Yeah, that's my sis.
Harry, what's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
I wouldn't think that's even possible.
You and me both, but Sam, well, I guess supercomputers have a different view of things.
Though in a coma, Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant.
It's weird, because it's like there's a consciousness happening underneath the coma.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Scott? Is that you? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
Oh. Well, don't want to have to give her bad news while she's still in a coma and everything's weird, but she needs to know.
I don't know how to say this, but he's dead, Sarah.
What?
It was a freak accident.
But it's Dad. He can't die.
I know. It's been hard on everyone.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
No one did.
What about finding home? Dad kept telling me how beautiful it would be.
What do we tell her on this one? Yeah, let's be honest.
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
But Dad said...
Sarah?
Am I dreaming? Where am I?
Sarah, I'm sorry.
Her pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
I need to go now.
That's enough. It's too stressful.
Sarah.
Yeah, you get some sleep. All right, let's talk to the doctor again.
Ryder, that was a hell of a thing, talking to your sister in a coma. Can't say I really bought into the whole Sam implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
I don't know. The whole thing was strange.
I know what you mean, but everything seems weird at first. There was a time when my profession thought germs were a crazy idea. Just takes getting used to. And if it can help my patients, I'll keep an open mind.
Is it just me, or is Sarah levitating an inch off the bed?
So you and Lexi swapped jobs?
You know that moment when you realize you're just getting too old?
Oh, we already did this.
Right, look. Watch.
Blah, 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 blah,
and she's one hell of a doctor.
Yep,
she'll serve the Tempest well.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okay. Now it is time to leave. What quest am I tracking right now? The firefighters one. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay, back to the Nexus then. I'm gonna go slap around the good doctor.
Construction and repairs.
Or whoever her set her up.
Authorities have no word on completion and remind visitors to avoid.
Or possibly forced her into it. So I want to ask that guy about that bug we caught. Actually, let's do that first. Hey. Hey. Okay. You don't want to talk
so
to me.
So what is its nature? It's rife with dark energy. Trouble.
All right, you.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never. I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious. And powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
I mean, I would,
Pathfinder Ryder, if you will.
I can kind of understand... considering everything that happened with the Geth. Alright. Remember the VI thing being down here. Wasn't it blue before?
Artificial intelligence is a threat to all organic life. Why not ask for more details?
Yes, I think I will.
Detecting Pathfinder Ryder.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked a Vena as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Does seem that way.
Hello? Ryder?
Sure.
Yes, I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you.
I'm the only person
Knight
like me there is.
Human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
All right, then.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human-AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
It seems weird that I can't use my Omni-tool to check my email. But... that's game design for you.
A violent illness related to
probably leaving the station now anyway. What's this? Whatever it is, I can't get in there. I don't think there's anywhere I can check my email on the station, is there? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's head out.
Thank you.
Okay, and we didn't freeze the game up either. Good job, everybody.
Corda's looking for you.
Is she now? Well, I gotta check my email first. Where? PB the Peeved. More stuff going on back on Eos, huh? I'm still waiting for the radiation to clear up, though, so. Alright. She's not in here. Okay. Let's go talk to the doctor, then. Wait, who are these people in here? Yeah, you're the doctor.
Evacuation drills, too. Need to start running those. Good idea. I know I'll need a refresher.
Just a tip. If you need to evac in deep space, you're probably not coming back.
Only if you don't know the drill. So we have a stowaway.
You mean PB?
She's decided to set up in one of the escape pods. You don't need a psychologist to tell you that one's got commitment issues.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files, and my brain by species.
Why do you sort them that way?
Just easier for me to see patterns in behavior.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
Mm-hmm.
How's Korra doing?
She's processing. Your father was her mentor. She expected to follow in his footsteps, but he gave the role of Pathfinder to you. Just because she trusts his judgment doesn't mean she's not confused or hurt.
Gil?
Gil likes to use humor as a defensive technique. He'd rather bury himself in the Nomad than tackle emotions head on.
Suvi okay?
Suvi's strong sense of faith keeps her grounded. I'm not spiritual, but there's a beauty in how her mind rationalizes religion and science.
How's Liam?
A handful. Every time I patch him up, he breaks something new. Liam's "we can't lose" attitude is commendable. But I worry how he'll react when something does go wrong.
I'd like to check in on the non-human crew.
Ask away.
Tell me about Vetra.
Vetra's used to having someone depend on her. I think that's why she's so resourceful and likes providing for other people. That being said, I think she could use a little me time.
How's our Solarian?
He's quite the gossip. Tight-lipped about himself, though.
Is Drac good?
That old bastard's always good. I've never met anyone who can be so stubborn and so appreciative. Could you look out for him, Ryder?
Don't worry, Lexi. I'll keep an eye on him.
Thank you. And maybe don't mention I asked.
Is PB all right?
She's avoiding me. Probably thinks I'll poke her with a needle if she gets too close.
To be fair, you're always giving me shots.
Not in the hallway.
Thanks for the insight. I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory. Things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel from when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
It was where his journey to Andromeda really began.
Those events started your family down a new path.
Yeah. Thanks, Lexi. Feels good to talk about this.
I mean, that was kind of obvious. But okay.
How long have you and Harry been friends?
I remember when he didn't complain about arthritis. We met at a medical convention on the Citadel. He was moderating a panel on neurosurgery in low-gravity environments. His name card was crooked, but he was so damn confident, I knew we'd be friends.
How did you get into medicine?
My mom was a dancer on Omega. Dad was a bouncer. I'd patch him up after busy nights. Discovered I had steady hands. They put every credit they earned into my education.
Are they here in Helios?
No. Both died in a turf war. Made leaving the Milky Way behind easier.
So how did an Asari doctor end up on the human arc?
Specialist in alien anatomy, remember? That includes humans. Also, Harry insisted. Maybe he always intended to switch jobs.
Planning ahead, that one.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Alrighty then. Where is PB hiding out? Just hanging out with Gil, huh? Alright. Wait, that's back here. Wait, what? Oh yeah, strike team missions. I forgot about this. Waiting debrief. Okay. Damn, look at all that XP for them. Prototype. Do it. There we go. It wasn't letting me out of the menu for some reason. Okay. What's going on, Peebs?
It helps us to live here. I don't care how the vault's doing it.
Magnificently. That's how.
I prefer tech with more exposed bolts. If you can't open it, you don't own it.
I mean, he's got a point.
Heya. What's shaking?
Hey, girl.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Cool.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
Good talk.
You know it.
All right, now I'm gonna go flirt with other people right in front of you.
Terraforming, Atmo processors, gravity wells, life-destroying murder bubbles. We really had no idea what Helios was about, did we?
We need more murder bubbles.
If we knew what it was all about, it wouldn't be an adventure. It would just be moving. And everyone hates moving. Just the packing alone? Ugh.
Point taken. I'm just saying. I really hope you have a plan, Ryder.
The plan's the same. We find a home. Whatever that takes.
Keep that drive. Makes me believe we can make it. I mean, we have to make it. The alternative is not even worth thinking about.
The alternative is not making it.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
We brought a lot from home. Some of it marked initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who, and what they're willing to take in exchange.
It can't be that simple.
Oh, but it is. Most things are simple once you know the trick to them.
How did you hear of the Andromeda Initiative?
Short answer. Kesh. She was looking for some experimental ship mods, and I knew how to track them down. I thought it was a one-time deal, but she came back. Once, twice. Eventually, I figured out something was going on. Something big, with creds behind it. I asked, and she told me about the initiative. New galaxy, new home. Couldn't pass that up.
Have anyone else here with you? Besides Cid?
No, just me and Cid. It's always been just the two of us.
No, I mean... someone special.
Special? Oh. You mean like... oh. No, nothing like that. Who has time? What about you?
Anywhere's gonna feel empty if you don't have someone to share it with.
A romantic? I wasn't expecting that. And again, the entire idea of leaving everything you know for a chance at something new is kind of romantic. Anyway.
You were on the Nexus when the revolt happened?
When you promise people golden worlds and all they get are wastelands and a death cloud, they riot. Some wanted to go home, some demanded answers, and a couple just wanted to stir shit up.
And you?
Some days I wondered if the Exiles had a point. Maybe we were conned into coming here. But why would the Initiative go to all this trouble just to screw us over? Thing about conning people, you always know something they don't. And that's why the con works. And if I'm going to pick a side, I'm picking the liars.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
All right, then. So I think that covers most of the stuff I wanted to check out here. Now, there seems to be some... Oops. Yeah, I'm on hold on that one, so... There's that thing. There was somebody in Eos. The guy in Eos wanted to do something, so let's check on that before we go to a new system.
Those remnant vaults, all those secrets. Have to go exploring in one someday.
Imagine flying through one. Now that would be a real hazard course.
Yeah, well, let's talk to Sobe first.
I saw pictures of the vault. Astounding how big it is. And how much of it didn't you see? What if it's way bigger? What's all that space for?
Wild remnant parties. What else would you use it for?
Well, that's a thought. You don't really think they... Oh, joking. I see. Good one.
I take it you work closely with the Nexus Science team?
I tried to keep in contact with them. We discuss anything and everything we discover out here. After all, many brains are better than one, and Dr. Aridana is worth two or three at least. I work best when I have other people to bounce ideas off of.
I'm still fuzzy about how we managed to see Andromeda all the way from home.
It confused me too. I mean, the light lag would have made any data 2 million years out of date. So I asked Dr. Aridana, and she told me, well, it wasn't our tech that did it. It was the Geths.
You're kidding. Those killer robots we had in the Milky Way?
Those exact ones. The Initiative obtained data from an array in deep space. A Geth construct. According to Aridana, the Geth rebuilt a mass relay and turned the approach corridor into an FTL sensor.
A what now?
It operated like a telescope, just faster than light. It provided much more up-to-date info. We don't know why the Geth were interested in observing beyond the galaxy, though. Maybe we'll never know.
Did my dad know about this? Why didn't he tell me?
It's possible he didn't know. The Geth are isolationist and hostile. Using the info, even obtaining it in the first place, probably crossed a lot of boundaries.
What do you know about the Remnant's terraforming network?
From what I can tell, the vault is designed to adjust almost everything about a planet. Climate, pH of the soil, atmosphere composition. There's even evidence that it can propagate life. If we can figure out how to control the vaults, we could turn these worlds into perfect habitats.
What do you know about the Scourge?
We established that it's artificial. Someone put it there. Or they did something that caused its creation. We don't know why. That's still a mystery.
When did you start believing in a god?
My parents were both scientists. My home was ruled by rationality. So when I became a teenager, let's just say that while other kids found Batarian music, I found God.
But your work as a scientist...
convinced me even more, especially when I got into molecular biology, physics. The patterns I kept seeing over and over again, they were like an artist's watermarks. God, to me, is an artist. An inventor, not someone checking to see if I brush my teeth.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
That's one way to look at it. All right. Let's get back to Eos, shall we? We got some side questing to do. Also, I wonder if the radiation's cleared up at all. or if it's still too soon for that. What's going on in this place? Probably not much yet.
Pythias system, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Yes, I know. I've kind of been there before. All right, Eos. Let's say hello before we end the episode, shall we? Why do they want me to do the scanner? That's silly. Switch this one out. Sandstorm. That's the one. Yep. That's fine. Stability or accuracy? Yeah, accuracy. Confirm.
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Alright, don't crash, don't crash. Don't freeze up. Yay! Made it. Okay. First of all, let's get our waypoint set up. Is it this? No. That's somebody wanted to talk to me here. Figure that out later. Anyways, let's buy our skill points while we're here. Okay. Well, since I've got so many points, let's do this again, shall we? Yeah, clip size is more interesting than reload, so let's do that. And 3 points will get me this as well. Not much of a bonus, but you've got to go from somewhere. Oh, that reminds me. Where's the way station? I want to get PB on the team. I forgot to do that while landing. People's squad. Liam. Out, buddy. Let's get Peebs in here. Rogue academic. I like it. Now, skill points. Power recharge. Recharge. Okay. Firm. Peebs. You get a lot of points because we haven't done anything yet. Invasion. Hacks enemies' hard suits. Okay. Defense debuff. Interesting. Also, she's a biotic. Okay. Duelist. Let's do a bit of this. Survivalist. And it leaves us with 6 points. I like this invasion. That sounds cool. Contagious. Nice. What's shockwave? That sounds nice. Yeah, there we go. That looks pretty good. Also, I'm curious. Can I change their equipment somehow? I don't see a way to do it. Can I ever get more people on my team with me? Okay, I guess that's it. Still, it's bothering me though. Somebody said that they wanted to talk to me here. Very annoying. Wait, what was that? That's that. Okay. I don't see anything on my radar. Oh, wait. Something about this is showing up, so I guess that'll probably be what it was. Okay, wait. Why can't I save? What the? Why does save game not work? There, that's working, okay. Alright. Save here. Alright, I'll see everybody next time.